Why don't you let people see the good in you?
Because when people see good, they expect good. And I don't want to have to live up to anyone's expectations.
You saved my life, you know. I kind of felt like I didn't know how to live anymore. Like I didn't want to. Somehow I figured it out. And that's what love should be. You should love the person that makes you glad that you're alive. When I'm with him, he just consumes me.
And the fear that we have is that we're going to be alone. That we're not good enough. It was so hard because people put me down. And I started believing that I was not good enough. I started believing that I was a failure. That I'd never ever be somebody who people would like or people would accept. I thought, what kind of purpose do I have to live? I mean, are you just here to live to die? I mean, is there not a purpose for me? Is there not a purpose in life? There are some things in life that are out of your control that you can't change and you got to live with. The choice that we have, though, is either to give up or keep on going. I want to ask you, what are you going to believe? Are you going to believe in yourself? Are you going to believe everybody else's judgment on you? Are you going to believe people when they say that you're a failure? I tell you, life is interesting. Life's a journey. You can only take one step at a time.
Boring, judgmental, hypocritical. That's not how it's supposed to be, guys. This is supposed to be a place where you don't have to pretend like you've got it all together or that you don't have any problems. A place where you can come and be who you really are and not feel judged. I want to take 30 seconds right now, 30 seconds of silence, and I want you to ask yourself the question, who have I judged?
If I fail, I try again and again and again. For as long as I try, there's always that chance of getting up. Does that make sense? And it's not the end until you've given up.
Don't you care what people think? Doesn't it bother you that people are making you out to be a joke and that I'm gonna be included in that? Do you think that's right? Do you? This is only gonna end up bad for you, and it's gonna end up bad for me.
Small, I'm 7 inches tall, and you should keep the apartment.